Hey everybody, it's Dr. Friels again. Tonight I am out shopping for house slippers. I just left the office and my feet are freezing, so I thought this would be a great opportunity to show you what I'm looking for in a house slipper while you are at home for the holidays. So this is my favorite house slipper. It's called an acorn. Let me show you why. It's actually reasonably priced, $25. I'm at Sportsman's Warehouse, by the way, and they have lots of great options. So take a look here. So it's fleece line, so tons of cushion. I mean, this much cushion in there. It's got a heel that comes up, so we don't have to worry about kind of rolling around in the house slipper itself, because some of the ones that don't have the backs really concern me, because you can easily like slip on some eggnog maybe and lose your balance, and then the shoe will come right off. So I think it's sometimes more of a hazard. Okay, so not only that, this has a nice rubber sole. Look at the grip here. Look at that. You're not slipping in this. So especially hardwood floors, tile, laminate, things like that, this will be really comfortable for you, and also you can walk around in confidence. Now, I don't want you wearing this while you are making your entire Christmas meal, because that's a no-no, you already know that. I would love maybe a tennis shoe with your insert in for that occasion, but after that, throw these guys on, kick up your feet, take it easy. These will be great and comfortable for you to kind of just walk around a little bit and keep your feet nice and toasty. So Acorn is my favorite brand. If you have a favorite brand, I would love to know what you wear. I'm always looking for new brands to explore, so please comment below if there's a shoe that you love. Take a picture even. I'd like to see it. Here's a cute one. I see these a lot. So this is actually a cozy slipper sock. These are designed, and this person, whoever, this company that designed it, it's called Fireside. Fireside. Wear these by the fire. Do not walk around in a cushy sock, okay? This is a disaster waiting to happen, especially if you have heel pain. It'll feel good on your bunion initially, but where it doesn't have any support, you're probably gonna start getting some pain with that. But again, if you're sitting down, it's perfect. Nice heel counter. The cushion is good. It's got a lot of cushion in here. This would be great. This is a great present for men. I don't think you can ever have enough house slippers personally, but just try to avoid this style here. All right, Isotoner. Isotoner's been around since I can recall. I feel like I got these for Christmas several times as a gift, you know, for my parents. Isotoner, nice and cushy. See, there are better brands. You know, Acorn, the Opera is not gonna do that as either. So look for, just do the little flexibility. You know, I love the flexibility test, twist it, bend it. Now, if you don't have any foot issues, wear whatever you want. I'm not saying you won't ever have foot issues, but keep that in mind. So make it easy on yourself. Again, it just depends on what you're doing when you're in the house. If you're lounging, wear, you know, something decent in terms of a house slipper. But if you're gonna be up on your feet more, try to do the tennis shoe, but if that you're like, you know what, I don't want to do that, then grab a nice comfy shoe. Well, everybody, thanks again for watching. Happy holidays, and I'll see you next year.